In this video, I am going to tell about using shortcut keys for watching YouTube videos. So let me first start with the very useful key, that is letter K. Say if you want to play the video, just press the letter K, it will start playing. So now it started playing the video. So if you want to stop it, that is pause it, just press the same button K again, so it will be paused. So that letter K is very much useful for watching YouTube videos without using mouse something, right? And we can use the key L for going forward 10 seconds. Right now it is in the 31 seconds. I am pressing L, it is going to 41 seconds. Now 51, 1 minute, 1 second, like that. So similarly, if you want to go back 10 seconds, you can use the letter J. I am pressing J now, it is taking back 10 seconds. So it is now 31 seconds, 21 seconds, like that. Okay. So basically, we can use the keys J and L for going back to 10 seconds or going forward 10 seconds. We can use the tab key for giving focus to various controls in this page. I'm just pressing the tab key. We can see the change in the focus. You're watching that, right? So right now the focus is on that play button. Now it's to the next one. Now it's to the volume control, like that it is moving. So if you want to go back, you can use the shift tab. Okay, so once the control is on this part, we can use various other keys. Say for example, if you want to go to the starting position, just press the 0. So now it is moved to the starting position, 0 seconds, right? So here you can use the spacebar also for pausing and restarting the video. I'm just pressing space, so it is pausing. Pressing space again, it is restarting. So basically we can use the spacebar here in addition to the K key. And if you want to go to like 10%, 20%, 30% or 40% like that, you can press the corresponding number. Say for example, going to the 30% of the video, you can just press the number 3, right? It is taking here. So suppose if you want to go to the 90%, just press 9. We can use the home key for going to the starting in addition to the 0. I just pressed the home, it is taken into the starting of the video. If I want to go forward 5 seconds, I can just press the right arrow key. So it's 5 seconds, now 10 seconds, 15 seconds, 20 seconds, like that. So it is basically moving forward 5 seconds whenever I press the right arrow key. Previously we used L key for moving forward 10 seconds. The difference between this L key and this right arrow is, apart from the time difference, that is L key will move 10 seconds, this arrow key will move 5 seconds. Apart from this difference, the main difference is the L key will work from anywhere, but this arrow key will be working when you are giving focus to this control part, otherwise it won't work. We can change the volume of the video just by using arrow keys. For doing that, first we need to give the focus to the player control part. I am using tab key to bring the focus to the volume control part. So now we reached that volume control part. Now I am going to use the arrow keys. It is reducing the volume by pressing down arrow key. okay, and if I press the up arrow key, it will increase the volume. Now I am pressing the up arrow key. For muting the audio, we have to press the key M. I'm just going to press M. So now it muted. If I want to bring back the sound again, I need to press the M again. So now it's unmuted. And if you want to increase the playback speed of the video, we have to press the greater than key, that greater than symbol key. So I am pressing that. So now it's showing the video with increased speed. So if you want to decrease the speed, we have to press the less than key. Remember to press the shift key. So now it's going very slowly. And we can press the letter F if you want to go for the full screen mode. We can press the escape key, or we can press the same F key again to bring back the normal view. In summary, we can use few keys like K, L and J as shortcuts from anywhere in the YouTube video watch page. And we can use many other keys only when the focus is on the player control part. For bringing that focus, we have to use the tab key. Do you know any other useful shortcut key? Share them through the comments.